21-year-old Dudlu Muilwa was born with HIV and orphaned at age 10 after losing both parents to the virus that causes AIDS. But thanks to Botswana's well-developed antiretroviral therapy program, Muilwa remains healthy.
There are programs that are out there that are given to people who are HIV positive. Tatahela, what I can say about our government is that it is so supportive. They help us whenever we want to do something. They're always there to help us, to support us.
One such program, Test and Treat, showed increased viral suppression and a 30% reduction in new HIV infections among 15 communities in the study group. Test and Treat was set up in 2016 with help from the United States, the President's Emergency Plan for AIDS Relief, PEPFAR, which treats all patients regardless of their viral load. A key aspect of the program's success was community health workers making sure that every HIV patient went for treatment.
The sooner that people are put on treatment, the sooner that the virus is suppressed within their body, and they may not be able to pass on that that virus to others.
The New England Journal of Medicine in July published the study by researchers from Harvard Institute and the Botswana-Harvard AIDS Institute partnership. Botswana has the world's third highest HIV prevalence, with 1 in 4 adults between 15 and 49 being HIV positive.
We haven't won the war as yet. If you look at the cohort of our adolescent girls and young women, 40 new infections per week to us are far too high.
For HIV patients like Muilwa, who was born before prevention of mother-to-child transmission, Botswana's progress in the fight against AIDS gives hope for a future with healthy children.
I'm not in a relationship. Absolutely. God is so going to bless me with a family.
Botswana aims to have 95% of those infected with HIV know their status, be on treatment, and achieve viral suppression by next year. Mqondisi Dube for VOA News, Haboroni.